If you want to preserve the battery of your AirPods Pro, so you want to turn it off when you are not using it, but it's out of the charging case. In this video, we will show you how you can do it. Let's check it out. You can turn on automatic ear detection, so when your AirPods are not in your ear, it will be turned off. Go to Settings, tap Bluetooth, tap on the eye icon beside the AirPods Pro, scroll down and toggle on automatic ear detection. If you want to turn off the AirPods when it is in your ear, you can change press and hold stem settings to do that. Open Settings, tap Bluetooth, tap on the eye icon beside AirPods Pro, select the AirPods you want to change the settings for under the press and hold AirPods. Change the settings to off. Now when you press and hold the stem of the AirPod, even when it's in your ear, it will be turned off. These are the ways you can turn off AirPods Pro when you are not using it and it's out of the case. That's it for now. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.